Is this the first time pumping your own gas in it? You gotta learn sometime, you know?
I'm going, alright?
Congratulations.
Where did I receive that? That I can.
Washington Bridge going into New York right now. I want to look at it, bro.
I want to eat, man.
Are we hungry and thirsty?
We are still hungry and thirsty.
That we're in Connecticut, yeah. Making good time.
Why are you doing this to me?
Is this a debit card?
Yeah.
Coming up.
Torme Tormeso coming up.
We're gonna have our conversation about the cereals again. Seems like the fans like to keep the cotton coming.
Stay tuned.
Yeah. Okay, take it. Can you reach? Yeah. All right.
Is it on?
Hello. That was tough for them, not for me.
I think we're close to the hut at least. We gotta be.
Yo, next time we stop somewhere, I'm definitely buying more Pop Tarts, bro. I can. I should brought this Cliff Bar still. I don't even think about it.
God damn, bro.
Yeah, we're trying to vlog it. Yeah. Try to get the full experience, all on video.
As soon as you get up there, yeah.
See you up there.
My shoe was wet.
You stepped in the puddle. Guess who didn't step in a puddle?
These guys.
That's crazy. We actually have balance.
Yeah.
What'd you say? We have balance.
Oh, we have balance. There we go.
It's that Rutgers balance. Up top.
Right, let's go.
Anyway, so you're going to cut this out, so.
No, I'll leave it in there.
You're going to leave it in? We got a great view right now. It kind of looks like I'm looking at a... like a 97 Windows startup screen. But pictures definitely won't do it justice. So any of you guys watching this, you'll never get to see what this is actually like. Cowards. Probably not gonna make it into work tomorrow. I told my boss I'd be in at 7. Definitely not. I'm not making that at all. All right, you guys ready to move on to the next part?
Next part.
Get moving.
Next part you'll see us is at the top.
If they can make it that far.
Got this money in a big old place. I was sitting pretty in the town, searching for ladies. Then I came across this sweet thing. Her beauty is glory. Wait, leave her alone, don't you break. Don't fall, you might not get up. That girl has an early hold on you. Early hold on you. Can't nobody replicate this feeling. Got me feeling hot and never low. I just wanna say I really love you, baby. Can't nobody replicate this feeling. Got me feeling hot and never low. I just wanna say I really love you, baby. Sit down, listen, I gotta bare my soul. I cannot trust, I can go on and on. I can never make them stay. I just wanna come and
this is the highest point in New Hampshire.
200 feet.
How much?
5,200. Something like that.
That's crazy.
I'm pretty hungry, honestly. Those didn't do sh-
Supposed to be kid friendly.
Alright, everybody. We are almost home. Oh, we're almost to Abington. It's 4 a.m. We still have a 45 minute drive back to South Jersey. How was the hike?
Honestly, it was worth it, but if we stop getting closer, bro, if we didn't stop as much as we did, we would cut the time by half an hour easily.
It was a good hike. It was a nice view. It was very, very cold. At the end, it was kind of a little bit scary when we got lost, but other than that, yeah, stop getting closer. It was great.
Is that it?
I have work at 7 a.m. I'll get home at 6. I have work at 7 a.m. and I'll get home at 6. And I am living in Spain, but without the S. There's French fries at McDonald's back here. It's cold. And I am exhausted. Thanks for watching, everybody. I am going to bed for about 2 years.
Hit the camera.
You guys want to say bye?
Bye, thank you for joining us.
Have a good one. Hey, yo.
Boom, what a way to go out.